How you guys doing up there? Repark Killer 666 coming to you from Rad Rod Heaven. So far I got the machine working. It's doing a test piece. All the wiring and everything was done. I have it covered up because I haven't put, sorry for moving fast, but I haven't built the top cover yet. A lot of cutting, a lot of wiring. I mean, it was really outrageous. The amount of what we're talking about, wiring and cutting and putting, and it was just a big amount. Let me see if I can find the photographs that I had. Stretching all these wires, doing everything, but I enjoyed myself doing it. It's a lot of work, especially when you start cutting and soldering. There was a lot of soldering involved. Just going through it constantly and making sure everything is right, labeling everything, making sure that I got the right labeling, because you don't. Here's some of my mess, some pictures I took, some of my mess of the soldering and wiring, and you could name it. It was done. labeling and just all types of crazy things I had to do to get it to the point. They finished the little test piece. These are just test pieces to make sure she levels herself back up. So far, so good. And I'm sorry I'm moving around a lot, but after 2 days of working on this on and off, whenever I had a chance, come and get back on it, I finally got something going. Just wanted to show you guys a little bit about it. Sorry for moving a lot, but this was the chaos. It's now no longer chaos so far. So far, everything is cooperating, and a lot of cutting and soldering, and it was a madhouse, just a madhouse. But it's so far doing okay. Thank you for the comments on my other video, and I'll be getting back to my car soon. I don't want to bore you guys to death. This is Repark Killer 666 coming to you from Rad Rod Heaven. Thanks a lot, guys, for everything. Keep doing those videos. Talk to you guys later, and be safe.